This is a Victorian house. It was built in the 1900s and the windows are huge. So having shutters would mean that I could have that privacy, still have the light in when I was getting ready, but knowing that nobody could see in from the overlooking houses. People that I knew had, you know, commented and had great reports from Hillary's. So I gave them a ring and straight away they were able to come out on a day that was convenient to me. Coming here meant that they could look at the windows, they could see the style of the room, they could see the house. Together we could really talk about, you know, the different options that we had for the shutters. It was just really exciting to envisage what they were going to look like. I just recently had new windows, so it was really important that I matched the colour of the shutters to the windows. It was really interesting. I loved looking at and considering all the different options and discussing it with the advisor from Hillary's. Fitting, he came in the morning. It seemed to take him only a couple of hours and they were up and he cleaned up, wouldn't have even known he was here. Couldn't be happier with them, couldn't fault them, wish I'd had them longer. I would recommend Hillary's 100%. From the beginning to the very end, the advice that they gave, the ideas that they gave me, to then when he came around to fit them, it was just wonderful.